Spil på alt mellem himmel og jord. Sammen med alle de andre oddsere.
Musti, congrats with the World Cup qualification. How was it to see Australia going to Russia?
Yeah, of course, not being there is a bit sad, but at the end of the day, it was a great victory for us and a good World Cup to go to, so it's nice.
What does it mean for the population in Australia?
Everything, you know, for the football of Australia and for the young kids growing up, the future of Australian football, it means everything, and, you know, this is our fourth consecutive World Cup, so it's nice.
First, thank you. That is the biggest thing for my country. Because we are waiting 8 years for some big championship. Now we are there, and we are looking forward to be there in Russia.
What does it mean for the population in Serbia?
This is the biggest thing for sure in Serbia, because football is the most popular sport in my country. Everybody hope the best for Serbia there in Russia. I hope we can make some good result, but we will see.
You've been a part of the team in this qualification. How was it to be a part of it?
Yeah, it's amazing. It was a dream come true, you know, when I got my debut before, and now I've been part of three camps, so it's nice, and, you know, I'm just looking forward to the Russia and hopefully being in the plane.
Yeah, what would it mean for you to be there in Russia?
Yeah, it would be a dream come true as a young boy, you know, growing up, you always look at the World Cup and see the World Cups, and to have a chance to go there, it would be amazing.
What's important for you to work on now so you can achieve that massive goal?
Yeah, it's 7 months' time, you know, it's not far away in football, it's hard. I'm here in AGF, and as long as I play good here and keep doing well, I'm always in for a chance. So stepping up here in AGF and hopefully getting better results than the last month and, you know, working towards that Russia.
I need to work hard here in AGF because this is my family, my club, and I hope the best for this club. If I play great or really good in AGF, I hope to will be selected for a national team. One more time, this is the biggest thing for me in my country.
Denmark is also going to the World Cup. How would you feel about getting Denmark in the group status?
Yeah, I was actually watching Denmark the night before and I was pretty excited for Denmark, you know, being in Denmark, living here, and, you know, just seeing them, how it meant to Denmark and winning 5-1, it would be amazing to be in the same group as them. It would be nice to play against Delaney or Quist again.